We're here at the International Quilt Festival with Gabrielle of Fabrilish from, how do you say that, Defuniak Springs?
No, Defuniak Springs.
Okay. Yeah, it was fun to try.
Right.
So this is your third year vending at festival?
Yeah, it is.
All right, have you ever been to market as well or just festival?
No, I just do festival. I don't wholesale my fabrics yet.
Good.
They're all hand-dyed. There's just too much to do.
Oh, and there's just spectacularly gorgeous stuff here. So do you have a brick and mortar shop where you are?
No, I just live in Defuniak Springs, dye fabrics at the farm, and then I go to shows to sell it.
All right. Do you have online presence?
Not even that.
Great. So, well, that's really interesting.
Well,
so how does it, that is a lot of inventory to build up for shows like this. How does this show compare to some of the other shows that
you've
vended?
Well, it's the best show of all years. So
what makes it the best?
More people, more enthusiasm. I love the international aspect of it. I speak several languages. So today I've spoken to people in German, English, French, and Spanish. Which is really cool. A Japanese lady came by. We had a little bit of a problem there.
Yeah, but you know, everybody speaks the language of color and quilts, right?
Absolutely, absolutely.
Great. Wonderful. Yeah. And how do you feel this show is so far this year compared to the last couple of years?
The energy is great.
Yeah?
Last night's fire alarm didn't help things,
whatever. They have preview nights on Wednesday nights.
Yeah.
And there was a fire alarm that went off and they had to actually evacuate the place.
Yeah, and that's fine. I mean, I'd rather be safe than sorry.
Yeah. There was a dumpster fire.
Yeah.
So, there you go.
But no, I love this show. That's why I keep coming back.
Well, good. Thank you so much, Gabrielle. I appreciate it.